moment of truth.
We made the right choice.
That's a bruiser.
Is it?
Yes, sir.
We made the right choice.
Man.
What a shot.
Thank you, buddy.
You got it,
love
man.
You.
I don't think the heavy stuff's coming down for a while.
Not for a while.
What are we doing?
September 8th. Headed sheep scouting, but it's going to be a little wet. It is absolutely pouring rain.
Did you bring the raft?
Did not bring the raft. Going to need a bigger boat, though. Well, as you can see, it's definitely letting up. So we should be glassing here anytime. It's definitely letting up.
What'd you think of that ram?
Not bad, but it's hard to see through the window. The wipers couldn't wipe the rain off fast enough.
Oh, goodness. It came up to the doors.
Yeah. Someone over the hood. No.
Gonna need a bigger boat.
That thing's moving pretty good.
If you hit it at about 60 miles an hour, I think we could hydroplane across it.
$25,000 worth of optics in the car. They're all waterproof, right?
No problem.
Next time I text you at 3:30 and say maybe we should just wait to go out tomorrow.
There's a chance to see a big ram.
Not today.